But there's the man who says on this night, The Undertaker will never be the same again. But it was a tombstone pile driver by The Undertaker that continued the undefeated streak. And believe me, The Undertaker knows what is in store for him here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I'm still intrigued by Mark Henry saying but after this night, The Undertaker will never, ever be the same.
Mark Henry told us that being locked in that casket on Sunday was a life-altering, a life-changing experience. And he said when the lid was finally opened that he saw a bright light, that he had an epiphany, that he had a vision, and what he saw was the future of The Undertaker, saying that the dead man's future, that his life will never be the same again.
And he implied tonight, he being Mark Henry saying tonight, your future, I saw your future, more or less it's gonna come to an end, I guess. And look at Mark Henry, he doesn't look like he's afraid at all. And that was Mark Henry's whole MO going into WrestleMania 22 this past Sunday. I don't sweat the casket or the dead man. And he didn't. Mark Henry never backed down from Taker. It didn't happen.
Mark Henry said he fears no one. I believe that. He's the world's strongest man, a former Olympic competitor, in the ring against a definite Hall of Famer.
Mark Henry trying to, like he might have been a little afraid there for a second, smacked himself back to reality, saying that,
Sunday, Mark Henry tried to ambush The Undertaker. The Undertaker sidestepped the big man and hammers away on the world's strongest man.
You're not going to get the dead man twice like that in 1 week. It backfired for sure.
Undertaker, the psychological games, the mind games, the intimidating fear. Mark Henry whipped into the corner. Caught The Undertaker.
Nasty back elbow. And look, watch out.
Oh, and a freight train running The Undertaker over. Mark Henry, the 400-pounder, is so deceptively quick.
He is very quick. Mark Henry, I think that's the power, the short burst of speed he has. But Mark Henry is just insane. Right to the head. Hurting Mark Henry's hand.
Remember those big old typewriters, those steel typewriters? When you suffer a headbutt by Mark Henry, take a typewriter and bang it against your head a couple of times. That must be what it feels like.
Yes, minus the keys, but I get your point. But what the hell are you talking about? Anyway, people use computers now, but after the future. And now Undertaker shot into the corner here, and here comes
big boot to the jaw of Mark Henry. Undertaker with a right hand. Perhaps the best pure striker in the history of sports entertainment.
Look, Cole, this is two big behemoths having at it. Going at it right here. I love it. Rematch of WrestleMania. And now the dead man, The Undertaker, going back to old school on the world's strongest man.
Walking the tightrope, delivering the blow to the shoulder. Mark Mark Henry back to his feet. And this is what happened Sunday. Mark Henry would not go down Sunday. He will not go down tonight.
Very difficult to knock. And Undertaker went for this move too.
Oh, and there's the power.
On Sunday, and it didn't happen.
Cover by Mark Henry. Shoulders down. There's two and a kick out.
It's a good point, though, Cole. You're right. Undertaker, it took almost forever in that match. This past Sunday at WrestleMania 22 for the Undertaker to knock Mark Henry off his feet. And he hasn't yet in this match neither.
There's the headbutt again.
He's got a gigantic head. I mean, I agree with that. There's that heavy-handed punch. He's a heavy hitter, this Mark Henry. And it looks like the Undertaker's hurting here.
Undertaker whipped across the ring by Mark Henry. Ducks underneath the clothesline. Through the air, takes Mark Henry off his feet. That's what the Undertaker needed, to take the world's strongest man off his feet.
Mark Henry said his lungs are all screwed up for being in that casket. Maybe that's how he got knocked off his feet here. I don't know. I think he hit the lung. That kick to the face. Mark Henry getting dropped. Dead man.
Mark Henry bounced off the steel steps by the Undertaker. Mark Henry driven to his knee. I don't believe he quite knows where he is.
I don't think so. He's hurting. Undertaker, they're right out in front of us. You can't explain. I'd love to explain to you people at home watching this how large these two athletes are. TV does them no justice. Oh, this is not good for Mark Henry, Cole.
Not at all. Watch Undertaker dropped the point of that elbow into the throat of Mark Henry
with intent to injure and maim Mark Henry. Oh, man. We've seen this before.
Undertaker dropped behind across the throat in chest area. And wow. Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, landing on...
Well, what the hell was that? Wait a minute.
What the hell was that?
Who the hell?
I've never seen anybody that big, and he's with Daivari, Mark Henry's manager.
Wait a minute.
Undertaker's just noticed him. Who the hell is this?
He's right out here by ringside. He's on the ringside. Wait a minute, Cole.
Oh, my God. Look at the size of this man.
He's in the ring.
He just stepped over the top rope with ease.
Hey, Cole, who the hell is this monster? Who is this guy?
You see the size? Undertaker looks flabbergasted.
Look at how thick his shoulders are. Look at that mug, that face. Oh, my God, Cole. Look at how big this man is.
Look at how he's huge. Undertaker.
What? Who is he?
Oh, right hand.
What?
Barely moving this man.
Cole, what the hell's going on here? Who is this guy? Oh,
another right hand. Oh, what a chop.
Yeah.
Driving the Undertaker to the mat with one blow.
Look at how thick and broad this guy's shoulders are.
Undertaker sat up. Undertaker sat up, but he was caught by that massive hand.
God, he just pulled a turnbuckle up.
Ripped the turnbuckle with one hand, exposing the steel.
I don't remember the last time I've seen anybody manhandle the Undertaker like this.
I've never seen anybody this size in my entire life.
Fuck to the back of the head. Look how thick he is.
Who the hell is this? Daivari is shouting instructions at ringside.
Holy Undertaker's being manhandled. He's almost disturbing. Look at how big and thick Undertaker's even shot.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. He kicked his head off.
His head right off. Oh, my Lord.
Undertaker may be out cold. I have never seen anyone manhandle the Undertaker like this monster has done. First look at the size of this man, and the right hand by the Undertaker not even affecting him, and then the chop to the head. Watch this. And bouncing the Undertaker off the exposed steel. And that cinder block sized head driving the Undertaker to the mat below.